So this is like Buddha's dream come true. So it's like you go to a shawarma place and order for pani puri. Here you can go to a shawarma place and order for pani puri with shawarma inside.
After a short break, we are finally going out again. He's driving the car, sitting inside the car.
No, he's not. He's not driving the car. Yeah. We are just in the parking lot.
Yeah.
He's just playing around. Naanga romba naal apprumai po maila po porom. We are really excited to
try the best shawarmas in Chennai. So we made a list of the top places, done a bit of research, and we have come up with a list of shawarma places that are must try for Chennai.
Naanga shawarma places po porom. So that's why we had to start only in the evening. Because shawarma traditionally, vandu, they only keep it in the evening. It's a little late. Hopefully we don't start again with this place is getting shut or shawarma is not being available.
Yeah, that could be a problem. Ana indha vaati oru new ah try pandrathu ore naal la evlo shawarma saapada mudiyum adhu oru question.
Adla vera na onnu pannitan. We had like a proper meal for lunch, so I don't know what's going to happen to our tummy. Person who's actually ready is this boy.
Yes,
because he's not eating anything.
But he won't eat shawarma also.
So with shawarma, some people like really meaty, like they like just the meat, the chicken in it. சில பேருக்கு வந்து they like that crispiness and the lettuce போடுறது, cabbage போடுறது, they like the sauciness in it. Some people like french fries in it. Are you a veggie and meat person?
Yes, always.
He loves his salad, he likes the raw stuff. But I'm more, if I'm going for a non-veg stuff, I would actually only eat non-veg. I don't want all the salad and all by the side. The first place we are going to is called Donerji. There's a place on Khadar Nawaz Khan Road called Donerji. So another thing, guys, we are trying places that are just shawarmas on the street, the, you know, street food sort of shawarmas.
We are at Donerji and they have this window over here where you can order from. We refuse to go inside. We asked them to get us a shawarma here itself. So we just ordered for a chicken shawarma.
We have ordered the shawarma. So one thing is, they don't have that typical shawarma, you know, that roll, right?
The grill.
Yeah, they don't have that grill. They have a style which is very similar to Subway, where, you know, they have to choose the bread. It's like multigrain, pita, classic, and they have different shawarma meats.
What they're gonna do is a kebab. They're just gonna
cut it up and they're gonna put it in a price. Pathingna one shawarma ku vandu 135 rupees.
Chicken shawarma.
135 rupees is the price. The shawarma has come. So that was pretty fast. I was expecting a very long wait. So ipo Muzna open panniterukka and shawarma va shawarma pathinga na adu regular shawarma roll maadhiri kudukama or box la kuduthirukanga pathinga na it's a traditional roll da. So the roll ku eppadi edhukku or box la kuduthirukanga.
Also see veggies hanging out.
Wow. Stay. What do you feel?
You want me to be honest?
Yeah.
Tastes more like a kaki roll than shawarma. Full bones.
Bones? Say the shawarma.
I'm not very happy with the amount of meat inside. It's very, very less. Very light, very less. $135, it's not giving me the feel.
It's like a paratha.
It's like a chapati, not even paratha. It's as thin as a chapati. Even the meat is very, very less inside.
If someone says, we are Donerji and we serve doner kebabs, believe them.
No, this is not doner also. This is nowhere close to a doner.
It's a kati roll.
Not even a kati roll. It's chapati. Kati roll will have a nice roti, right?
You are very, very clearly very unhappy with this.
Yeah, not very great. Yeah, let's try the next place.
We are not finishing that also.
இப்ப நம்ம செகண்ட் பிளேஸ் வந்திருக்கோம். This place is called Alibaba and 40 dishes. It's a little crowded, so Muzna and Lukman are going to be sitting in the car.
And we are looking forward to having the shower.
And I am going to walk in a கொஞ்சம் crowded area in Arumbakkam.
So how was your experience? You went and got it?
Yes, I finally got it. நல்லா சண்டே போட்டு ஒரு ட்ரெயின் நெல்லி அப்படி அப்படிதான் வாங்கினா வாங்க முடியும். பெரிய கிரௌட் இருக்கு, சோ அந்த கிரௌட்ல எப்படியாவது உங்க பேர் கேட்கணும், உங்க ஆர்டர் கேட்கணும்னா இட்ஸ் லாங் ப்ராசஸ்.
இல்ல,
இஃப் யூ ஹட் பின் தர் லேடிஸ் தேவ் கிவன் ஸ்பெஷல் அட்டென்ஷன் லேடி தேர் ரைட். As a man, I was like, the entire crowd was men. Only thing is in the middle, little Hindi works. இது வந்து ஒரு ஃபேமிலியா போய் ஒரு இடத்துல உட்கார்ந்து சாப்பிட்ற மாதிரி அந்த அந்த ஷோர்மா இல்லை. ஏன்னா இங்கே உட்காரத்துக்கு இடம் இல்லை, ப்ளஸ் நிற்கிறதுக்கும் இடம் இல்லை. பிகாஸ் எவ்வளோ பேர் நின்றுருக்காங்க வாங்குறதுக்கு. இட் இஸ் டெஃபினெட்லி ஒரு ஒரு ஹஸ்பண்ட் இருந்தால் இல்லைனா ஒய்ஃப் இருந்தால் தனியாக போய் வாங்கிட்டு வரலாம். ஒய்ஃப் போனால் கொஞ்சம் ஈஸியாக கிடச்சிரும், ஹஸ்பண்ட் போனால் கொஞ்சம் டிஃபிகல்ட். ஷோர்மாவை டேஸ்ட் பண்ணி பார்க்க போனோம். இஸ் இட் வர்த் standing there fighting, arguing and getting the shawarma coming out?
This is how it comes.
Yes.
In a packet. And guess what guys, they actually give ketchup with it. Going to open it. And I can't wait after that energy experience. I'm really
looking
forward to it.
We are waiting to have a good shawarma. But when he was making it guys, the way he was making it, he was putting lots of mayo, he was putting lots of masala, he was mixing it together for so long, he put vegetables, he cut everything. So overall, it looked like it's going to be a good shawarma.
It's packed well, it's packed in a thick paper and stuff, so I like that. Ooh, that looks like a lot of meat there. And they are using pita bread.
Not chapati.
Chapati like or parota or whatever.
So how is it, Musna?
Pizza.
It's good?
Pizza.
I like it. And it's really meaty.
So gonna try my shawarma guys. So Musna is enjoying her shawarma. How do you like it, Musna?
It tastes a lot more authentic than the previous place that we went to. It's very meaty. It's very saucy. There is tahini in it. It's not mayo. There are no fries. But they have put a few vegetables. But it's not like over just that vegetable taste, right?
Mm-hmm.
I like it.
Those are so good. So guys, this is a fulfilling shawarma. It's a heavy shawarma. It's yummy. It's so delicious. So much of meat and so much of sauces. And the veggies are also there. He put a lot of veggies. I saw that. And he cut it up. But he cut it up very, very finely. So what's your feedback, Musna? Musna's happy. Like she can't talk. She's just enjoying her shawarma. She's like,
As I'm eating it, right?
Yeah.
I feel he could have put a little more sauce. But one thing to note is, guys, Donor G and this place did not give us the pickles. Both places did not give us any pickles. How much was this?
It was 70 rupees. Almost half the price of Donor G.
Definitely, they put a lot of meat.
How would you rate this?
I don't think Donor G comes in my rating. Sorry. But I don't know why they give these two ketchup packets.
Just in case someone wants ketchup.
But shawarma, who eats ketchup? But the third place that we are going to is called
Arab Station.
Arab Station. And we've just come to this place. We haven't tried any of the places that we have gone to today. They're all new places that we are trying on recommendation by people. You mean the song?
Goli Soda Ve.
This place is, as you can see, it's great for families over here. They have like places where you can stand. Out of the three places, I think in the ambience sense, I like this place the best. Just place the order and the shawarma is already
and
here.
And this is the typical shawarma that you get in Middle East, right?
Yeah.
This is a good shawarma.
Here, I can see tomatoes in it already.
Yeah.
And the meat and the goodness.
Yeah, good. It's good, right? Arab Station is much, much better than even the Alibaba and the 40 dishes. The reason being that there is a lot of space here, easy to stand, there's a lot of standing area for if you are a couple or you are a family, you can actually come here and pick up a nice shawarma. So that way the options are good and the shawarma is really good, it's really tasty.
The shawarma also had fries in it. I really enjoyed it and now I'm super full because we decided to have only one shawarma shared but we ended up eating two each.
Two each, guys. Two each.
At least it's not three, and I'm glad we didn't finish that Doner Ji shawarma. That was not a shawarma.
So we are going to this fourth place, which is famous for their Pani Puri shawarma. So something very different. So we thought we should try it in this list. As you can see, this is a very different experience. முதல் வாட்டி நம்ம பாக்குறோம் பானிபூரி உள்ள ஷவர்மா வச்சு சாப்பிடுறது. இது எப்படி இருக்கு டேஸ்ட் யாருக்கும் தெரியாது, எனக்கு தெரியாது. If it is nice, you can check it out. This place is in Ainavaram.
It's called Town's Kitchen.
This is like Buddha's dream come true. So it's like you go to a shawarma place and order for pani puri. Here you can go to a shawarma place and order for pani puri with shawarma inside.
I always pulled my leg for ordering the wrong things at the wrong place.
And now we have shawarma pani puri with shawarma inside. Go ahead.
So that's actually chicken inside the puri with coriander and I think some chaat masala.
It's good. Thumbs up. It's good. Wife has suddenly become romantic because it's Pani Puri and she's going to be.
Exactly.
It's nice, huh?
Yeah.
It's got a pretty good shawarma taste. It's a really nice shawarma taste, yeah? Pani Puri will bring the romantic side of my life.
Guys, இப்போ நம்ம ஃபைனல் ரிவ்யூ கொடுக்க போறோம். We just finished this place,
Town's Kitchen,
and we had this amazing pani puri shawarma.
Actually, surprisingly, it was good.
Yes,
it was actually very nice. I thought it was chaat masala or something they were putting on top, but they were very complimentary sauces actually.
Yeah.
It was mint chutney, and it was very soft mint chutney, not one of those chaat wala mint chutneys. And I think mayo is what they put, but it was good. The whole combination was good actually.
We have to rank the shawarma places, so we'll keep the last one out of the out
yeah,
of the
because that was
box,
just
because it was a very different experience.
Experience.
It's just something for you guys to try. So we wanted to show you something different, you know, to try. Number three goes to Doner Ji, which I don't think would qualify as one of the best, but since we tried it, it was there in the list. Number two would be Alibaba and 40 Dishes. The shawarma was decent, it was, but the whole struggle is going there and getting the shawarma.
The place was not like, so we did go for like these roadside shawarma places, but having said that, we still want a couple of options where you can actually stand and eat also, right?
Yeah.
And have that good experience.
The location, I don't know, maybe there's a different branch with a better location,
possibly.
But the one that we went to was
in Arulbakkam, and that wasn't very family friendly. It was a very congested place.
Yeah.
But definitely Arab Station
number one. Arab Station was number one.
It was really good. First of all, the location was excellent. It had a small chai gully also on the side. The shawarma itself was very good because it had fries in it. It had the veggies. Meat was good quantity. And we went for all the places. We went for the classic shawarma, right? Like the main basic shawarma that they had. And out of all the places, definitely Arab
Station is number one, guys, according to our review of what the three places that we saw. I'm sure there are other places that you guys have seen and love. So if that is the case, please put that in the comments so that we can check it out. We can actually upgrade this list as we go along, right? We can upgrade this list of shawarmas. So that's all for the video. I hope you enjoyed watching us. Thirumbi paakalam very soon in the next video. Thanks guys and see you. Please subscribe to our channel.
Yeah, please subscribe to our channel and keep supporting us.
Say bye.